Today we're going to be talking about how to find the sum of two vectors. So let's go ahead and take a look at the first problem. The first problem involves the vector u equals 1, negative 2 and the vector v equals 3, 4. Finding the sum of two vectors is very simple. You're just going to be adding the corresponding coordinate from each vector. So we'll call our new vector w. So instead of u and v, our third vector, the sum of the vectors, will be w. So we'll say w, and then again, because this is a vector, we're going to use an angle bracket, and we're just going to take the x-coordinate from both u and v and add them together. So we have 1 and 3, so we'll say 1 plus 3, and then we'll take the y-coordinates from each, negative 2 and 4, and we'll add those together as well. So we'll get negative 2 plus 4. And when we simplify that, we'll simply get 4 and 2, and 4, 2 will be our new vector w, which is the sum of the vectors u and v. So now if we go ahead and take a look at our second example, we have u equals 3i plus 5j and v equals 2i minus 7j. This is just a different notation for a vector. And all you have to remember is that, let's take an example here, is that the coefficient on the I is going to be your x-coordinate, just like 1 is here in our vector up top. And the coefficient on the j is going to be the same as the y-coordinate in a vector. So it's just basically different notation. And so when we add those two vectors together, 3i plus 5j and 2i minus 7j, essentially what we're dealing with here, and let's just go ahead and rewrite these, we have the two vectors instead of 3i plus 5j, we have u equals 3, 5, and we have v equals 2, negative 7. Remember that when we have a negative sign like this here, negative 7, we have to include it in our vector. So we have 2, negative 7. So then when we get w, we'll have 3 plus 2 and 5 plus a negative 7. So of course, simplifying, we get 5 and negative 2. So our new vector is w, which is going to be 5, negative 2. So that's it. I hope this video helped you guys, and I will see you in the next one.